Hey everyone, today we're going to do a drawing game that's called Back and Forth Drawing, where you will need two people and coloring supplies eventually. We're going to start with Sharpies to start our drawings, and we're going to start with drawing some lines going back and forth, and then shapes and patterns, and then we will add color. So person one just starts by drawing two different lines wherever you want on the paper. I'm going to start with a curly line and a mountain line. Then person two adds two lines of their choosing. Then we go and we add two shapes. Then person two goes in and adds two shapes. Then person one adds two patterns. And then you can go in and start adding color.